What is going on out of you guys? We watch a lot of different talents on this channel, and it's really nice to watch them because they achieve something out of their passion, and it's really inspiring to watch videos like those. Hopefully this is another one of those. This is from Britain's Got Talent. It's called Golden Boy Calum Scott Hits the Right Note. I have never heard this before, but just judging from the title, he's probably a very talented in some weird way. Right note, so I assume he's a singer. So anyways, let's jump right into this and find out, I suppose. And let's feel miserable about ourselves that we can't sing as good as other people. Let's go. Hey, there he is. Okay.
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you okay?
Jade's yeah. brother?
Oh.
Is that
well,
Jade?
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Oh, she's crying?
I'm 26. I'm from Hull. And I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah, it's dancing on my own, but it's a bit slower.
Okay, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
So his sister just went on the stage before him and lost. That's why she's crying, I suppose. It's pretty sad. That probably inspires him to do better. Make her proud. That's awesome so far. If I I might have misinterpreted it though. Somebody said you got a new friend. You can already hear the talent. Holy shit. Does she love you better than I can? Oh my god. Do you hear that at the end? His voice is just... There's a big black sky over my town. What? That's insane. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around. Wow. Holy shit. I'm in the corner watching
you
kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. Are you hearing this? His voice.
Right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh,
oh. Wow.
And I'm giving.
Holy sh! This guy has a talent. I keep dancing on my own. Like, just imagine having a voice like his. It's insane. Continues? Please tell me it continues. I want to hear more. So far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies. But I'm stunned by his. Wow. I just came to say goodbye. Hopefully he will do another one of those.
I'm in the corner watching you kiss her.
Oh, oh my god, what? That's insane.
I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, ooh, and I keep dancing on my own.
Are you here? This is insane. This guy has more than a talent.
The music dies, but you don't see me stay.
Oh my god! He hits the right note. That's why they titled that. He hits the completely right note right there. What? He even did his own twist of it, and it was better than the original almost. What? There's no way they do not allow him to go on. They have to let him go on after this performance. That's like 10 out of 10. Someone give him a record. Yeah, exactly. What? That's insane how good he was. And he's also, you can see he's very nervous at the beginning as well. Because his sister, Jade, just failed to win because of the judges just before him. So she's literally standing next to him crying, and he has to go in front of thousands of people and perform his best show ever. This is a quite an old video, but I hope this guy goes far, because he definitely deserves it after this. Like, this is insane. He has more than a talent, that guy. Wow, I really enjoy watching videos like this because it inspires you. I said it before as well, it inspires you. Like, you see all of these people living their dream, being happy about themselves, having a passion for something, and then they show how much the love for the passion actually means. Like, he had probably trained so much for this moment, and then he showed it, and he just blew everyone's minds. It's so nice to see. I get so happy from watching this. Hopefully you do as well, because this is, like, it's insanely cool. This was Golden Boy Calum Scott. The link's in the description to the original video. Definitely go check it out and show them some support and love, because this was insane. This was absolutely insane. Like, his voice was almost from an angel. It's heaven sent. Yeah, I don't know more to say, so thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe for more. Hopefully we can watch more videos in the future, like trailers, more auditions, more talented people, or best scenes, best dialogue. Almost anything that's interesting to watch, I'm willing to watch it, and that's about it. So my Twitter's in the description below if you want to check that out. Other than that, I hope you have a great day, which you most likely will have. So that's it. Peace.